the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Round one. Fight.
Quarters, big up the quarters and all the other sponsors out there, Reyes and Expedition. Let's get some good ones. Grinding Coco. All right. Jumping into this match right now, we got Gabby Burger against Craig Loki. Currently, we got Gabby getting it with Paul right now, and it's probably a two. It's going to be a clean game, I'm pretty sure, unless he gets it. He's doing it with Panda. I do not like Panda as a character, I'm sure a lot of people don't, but hey, that's my fault. It's a matchup. Don't know it. Gotta laugh, gotta laugh. Nice. Alright, we got the string going, last one hit. Going back at it. Ooh. That's an interesting interaction. I would have thought that hit, but nope. Alright, we'll see if he can get the full combo. Looks like he will. Let's go. Great low key. And the small swipes in the headbutt to win the round.
Round four. Fight.
Okay. We've got Dead Fist going. Alright. Got the launcher from Craig Loki. He's gonna carry it. He does not drop this. Good tech roll, but it's not enough to cover the sweep. Going back at it. And why not? Same combo. Ooh, that would have hit. That would have been a ton of damage. Alright, let's get the swipes going. No launcher off of that. Alright. Got the low swipe once more. Man, I'm eating my words. I probably just gave Craig Loki the game there. Alright. We got another launcher going. He does not miss. Ooh! He missed those. Alright, let's go. Let's get the swipes. We got the launcher. Other side. Let's go. Headbutt. Sweep. Kick. Carry. Seven gold letters.
You win.
Oh, we're switching. All right, so we got Jack 7. This is Gabby's main, from what I know. She plays a mean Leo, but we'll see. I had the courtesy of actually seeing their casuals sets before this, and yeah, we took most of the games. So we're gonna see if Craig Loki could actually get it done. Ooh, not quite the wall, close. All right, we got the spring kick. Let's go. That's gonna be it, I'm sure. Ooh, yep, that's it. Gabby gang. All right, doing another carry, headbutt, swipe. Nope. Those aren't safe. Great Loki probably needs to get grabs and not do those towards the end. His carry against Jack 7 just does not get set it up to be able to get that last hit. He's grabbing out the low. Alright, going with the launcher. And the ball splat it. Get it. That's the second game.
Round three.
For second round, fight. Rather. Okay. Nope. He's gonna hit the wall, but that will. Okay. Spam those, get him at the low. Actually, that hits mid. What am I saying? We're just doing some good blocks. Nobody really getting their strength. Oh, and here we go. Got it going. That's gonna be second game to Gabby. Now we're getting a change. We're gonna see Asuka. Asuka from Prayed Loki. Yes, it is. Hold on, I gotta get those little skins ready too. Preset 6. I don't know what preset 6 is, but I'm sure he does.
Yeah. Round 1. Fight.
Alright, start off the low from Gabby. We're gonna keep moving. We're gonna dance around. We're gonna have to get the checks. Alright. Here we go. Counter coming in. Launcher. Oh, what? No follow-up. We don't need him, though. We got another optimal setup. Oh, got another.
KO.
Alright, that's the first round going to Gabby. See if she could finish this off. Alright. Launcher whipping. Whipping again. No punish. He's kind of fishing. He's fishing for that back launcher, but he's not getting it. Alright, nope. There we go. Alright, let's run this one. We got it. Good counter. Alright. Ooh. This stuff connects. Another one. Oh, what a parry! Let's go. Get it done.
Round three. Fight.
Got Prayed Loki shook. Let's go, Gabby. Gonna get this. Oh, it's not quite a perfect though. I didn't even know he hit. There we go. He finally gets that launch he's been fishing for this whole game. And, oh, doesn't connect, and that's going to be the whole game there. Gabby Burger going up. All right. Well, the game just ended, dude. The game just ended.
I know. That's why I'm coming in. All right, wait, we're trading off. We're trading off.